well, maybe I should withdraw from all of this. Maybe I should just go someplace where it's really quiet all the time and just hold myself in meditation. And we say, well, there may be a lot of reception going on, but oh, it's so lovely when you've played this game deliberately, and you know when you're asking, and you know when you're in alignment, and you know when you're not, and you meditate enough that you give yourself some good sea legs so that you can really tell what you're doing. And then you start living in real time, alignment and not, but you're consciously aware of what you're doing. So you're molding the clay of your own experience with your own hands. So you have knowledge about what's happening. So negative emotion never bothers you because you know it's guidance. You don't condemn yourself for it. You just know you're having an important and emphatic step one moment. You don't beat up on yourself for ever having a step one moment. Instead, you take the bounce from it. This is what living happily ever after is.